What is it, citizen?
Information that may help you in your search for the remaining statues. I have found the names of a number of alien cities where the statues may have been taken for safekeeping during the siege of White Gold Tower. The only modern sites that still bear their ancient names are Moranda, Makamentane, Wenyanduik, Ninendava, and Fanakas. There is no guarantee that my sources are correct, of course, but these should at least provide a starting point for your search. Yes, have you found another step? Beautiful. Exquisite. You have proven yourself to be quite resourceful. I have another task which should interest someone of your particular talents. You have proven yourself more than a simple grave robber. I believe you can handle a more complicated assignment. Are you interested? Excellent. Here, take a look at this sketch. The ancient texts refer to this site only as the High Fane. Do you know it? Malada? Really? I confess I had never made the connection, but yes. It makes sense. In any event, this should make your job easier than I had feared. The High Fane dates from the late Aeliad period, following the fall of White Gold Tower, a very troubled time for that ancient people. A time I find most fascinating. The drawing on the bottom of the page I gave you depicts a carved panel from the central chamber of the High Fane. I believe this carving will shed new light on Aeliad history. If I am able to examine it closely, I would like you to retrieve it for me. You will need this as well. It is the key to the inner chamber of the High Fane. I part with it reluctantly, so guard it well. It is what began my search for the High Fane many years ago. Shouldn't you be off to Malada to retrieve the carving I want? Farewell.